planning was there when you were getting your characters?
I mean, they tell you where they hope things could go. You know what I mean? I think they even said to you, you know, in the beginning of the first Avengers that Bucky's, you know, trajectory could lead towards Winter Soldier.
Yeah, I remember, because I asked Kevin actually at the Civil War and the press thing, you know, even about Spider-Man and the whole thing, and it's funny to think, you always think that they have this massive plan, which they do, but they really don't know sometimes whether it's going to come true. So for him, you know, even back then, I think 5 years ago when he was making the movie, that was a hope, but it's not like they knew for sure.
But the Winter Soldier didn't come up to you in the first Avenger, or did it?
It did, like, this is where it goes, this is sort of like the story, but it's all kind of relative to how every movie does, I think, and what the fans really want, what they respond to, so they base a lot of their decisions on that, I think, as well.